New at 10, a Fort Worth police SUV was hit by a train on West Bolt Street near Hemp Hill behind the Fiesta Mart grocery store. The officer who'd been driving that unit was involved in a foot pursuit at the time. That's the only explanation that Fort Worth police would give us tonight. Fortunately, though, we're happy to report that no one was hurt.